foremost, our thoughts are with the family members of the victims, these defendants. We are grateful for today's verdicts. This case demonstrates the Department of Justice's commitment to combating gang violence and violent crime. We will continue to aggressively prosecute gang members and gang leaders.